Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today we'll be making a green smoothie, and I know there are a lot of green smoothies out there and probably they're all awesome, but the one that we'll be making today is made with all simple and affordable ingredients. It's super yummy, it's very healthy, and not only will it help you with your digestion, it will give you good skin and promote your hair growth. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Now here we've taken around 50 grams of spinach, 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon, 4 deseeded soft dates. If you don't have dates, it's fine. 7 to 8 soaked and peeled almonds, 2 tablespoons of chia seeds, and 1 frozen banana. Now just simply start putting all these ingredients in a mixer jar. First we are putting the bananas, then the spinach, dates, almonds, chia seeds, cinnamon powder. Then we'll add 1 cup of water to it. You can adjust the quantity of water according to how you like your smoothie, as in if you like it thick, then add less water, and if you like it a little runny, then add more water.
So it was that easy. I hope you liked this recipe. If you did, please like, share and subscribe, and let me know your feedback in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.